started. I just go, hello, FaceMe friends. Oh, wait, no, that's not just oh my god, this is gonna take forever. Here we go. This is a Nicole Richie look, and I'm going out tonight with my friend Teresa, who is right over there. Say hi.
Hi.
And, I had a request on my Facebook to do a Nicole Richie look. So I searched for one that I would want to wear tonight. And this is the look. So it was requested by Marianne. And that's about it. Nothing special. It's a quick fit. It has a smokey eye that goes really low here. If you don't do this right, you could end up looking like you have really huge eye bags. So make sure you kind of pay attention as to where this is going. And the number one trick is to do this and then afterward clean it up with concealer. Because if not, it's just going to look super duper messy. Game on. And you can't use black. You can use black right here, but you can't use black in the smoky part. You have to use the crease color there. Okay? Okay. Till next vid. Bye.
Put your hands up, like a girl, and you wish you could give them everything.